Here we have a density example. So we've got a sample of the mineral galena, weighs 12.4 grams and has a volume of 1.64 cubic centimeters. What's the density? This is going to be one of our toolbox calculations. I'm hoping most of you are pretty comfortable with how you would solve this problem. If you're not, again, go back and do a little bit of review. But again, we're here more about parsing the problem. So, a sample. Yep. Just talking about the stuff. Oh, we see a weight, a mass. We see a volume. Yeah, that's just data, because again, this was a preamble. Ended it in a sentence. In a period, sorry about that. And look, question mark at the second one. What? Yep, question word. The density, okay, of galena. We see, we go back, we see we've got a mass, we've got a volume. This is going to be a straightforward calculation. Make my plan, which is to essentially divide that mass by the volume. That's the density. So this one was a fairly straightforward one.